Microcontroller operates in 3.3 volt, but how can I connect electrical appliances to turn on and off? Answer is relay. But relay operates in 5 volt or 12 volt. Again, question is how? Oh, it's so confusing, don't worry. Trust me, it's so simple. Make sure you watch till the end. Relay is electromechanical switch. Most of relay have 5 pins. Out of 5, 2 pins are for coil. One is common and other 2 are called normally closed and normally open. These are basically metal rod. If you give voltage to relay, let's say 12 volt, the coil will be magnetized and the metal rod will be attracted towards magnet and closing the circuit. In this example, we took one NPN transistor, so if we will forward bias the transistor by giving voltage to the base and emitter, the current will be flow from collector to emitter. This property of transistor can be used as a switch to turn on relay and off. That's cool, right? Enough theory, let's jump into practical. Here you can see I have taken a 12 volt DC motor, so you can replace this DC motor using any AC appliances. So let's power it off and you can see the motor is spinning when I started giving it power. So let's connect this DC motor simulating an AC ball to a relay. You can see there are relay have 3 pins, one is normally open, one is normally closed and other side have a coil. So let's connect this relay using a transistor. So I have taken an NPN transistor. This transistor is name is BC547. So let's connect the collector of the transistor to the relay and other terminal of relay to the 12 volt. Then we need to give ground to the emitter of the transistor. Now let's take one push button. I don't have a microcontroller, so for simulating microcontroller GPIO 1 and 0, I took one push button. So whenever I will press, it will give 1, and whenever I release, it will give 0. So let's connect. And I also need to take a resistor because the forward voltage, biasing voltage of transistor is 0.7. So we need to drop the voltage. For that, I took a resistance of 330 ohm. Then give power to the other terminal of switch. Hope it will work. Let's see. Let's start the simulation. Whenever I'm pressing the button, the base and emitter gets forward bias and current flows through relay, which turns on the motor. So I hope you like this video. If any doubt, you can comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.